in the streets, took our new bikes to the park. We rode, we went too far that day.
Aloha and welcome back to the La Torche Pro France. We had massive waves today and beautiful sunshine. A little bit stormy conditions. It wasn't suitable for getting the contest going, so it was a lay day. But the guys were nonetheless able to get out and find a secret spot around the coastline.
Down diner in a town, 6 miles away on the interstate.
Yeah, no, it should be fun. Found a little spot that's kind of protected, I guess. But looks like some waves. We get to get a little bit of practice in before we come.
You know what? I had no idea this spot existed before. You know, I was fortunate enough to be taken here by the right people in the area, and fun to see other places in La Torche, you know, or outside of La Torche, because past few years, that's all I've seen is that one wave, and cool to see that there's other really fun spots, really good spots too.
Oh, you know, it was super fun. It's supposed to be pretty stormy, but we showed up and it was actually it was windy, but nice and sunny, and there's some waves coming through, so got out there and had some fun ones.
Because it's pretty stormy, you know, and windy, so I think you'll probably get some nice waves toward the end of the week, but yeah, don't know, it's a mixed bag, eh? You know, when a big swell hits sandbanks like that, it can really mess the beach up, you know, so sort of hoping that it might have formed a really good bank or something on the inside there at La Torche.
Next call will be at 8:30 tomorrow morning, so make sure to join us then at watermanleague.com.
When we live in the same